wanna do. Take you out of
Hey everyone, I'm Aisha Dang, and here are my favorite workouts that I'm doing right now. Some of these are based in LA, others you can do whenever, wherever you are, but hopefully either way this video will help inspire you to try something new. Thanks to Care Of for collaborating with me on this video, and stay until the end to receive 25% off your very first order with them. So let's begin. I prefer group workouts because I feel like being surrounded by people while working out helps me stay motivated and actually gets me to work out harder. And the main workout bay is F45 training. F45 is a 45-minute high-intensity circuit training workout class where every day is a new workout. It's a combination of interval, cardio, and strength training, and many of you have mentioned how you're noticing my arms looking stronger and defined. Well, this workout is why. Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday are cardio heavy. Tuesday, Thursday, Sunday are weight heavy. My favorite workout is Saturday's Hollywood workout. However, the very first time I did it, I actually felt like I was going to faint. But that was last year, and I'm definitely stronger and faster and can hold my own. F45 is actually a global franchise, so you may have one near you. Check it out. So before F45 opened in my neighborhood, I was a member of Sanctuary Fitness. This is a 45-minute HIIT workout class. Every day is a different workout, and every month is a different program. There's a Sanctuary Fitness in downtown LA and in Pasadena. It might look scary, difficult, or intimidating, but trust me when I say you'll never believe how far you can push yourself when you're encouraged and challenged. Activate Hustle and Glow is a 3-month health and wellness program that includes not only a meal plan, but full body workouts, cardio, HIIT workouts, yoga, and meditation. It's really a mind, body, and soul program. This program got me on yoga and running, which are two things that I absolutely despise. But since it is part of the program, it's something that I've grown to like-ish. This workout program might have been developed by my best friend, shout out Laura Varney, what up? But it's one of the most encompassing fitness programs that I've ever come across. Prevail Boxing. Sometimes you just need to beat the crap out of something, you know? Prevail is one of my favorite workouts. I was introduced to them through a Propel Collabs fitness festival a couple years ago. It's a blend of fundamental boxing techniques and full body conditioning. This is not a workout I do on a regular basis, so when I do it, it absolutely kicks my ass. You do not need to know how to box. The class accommodates all levels. You do not need to have boxing gloves. They can provide those if you need them, and they'll also wrap your hands for you so you're fully protected. I know that there are a lot of boxing classes popping up, especially in LA, but this is by far my favorite one and the only boxing class that I'd actually recommend. Aaptiv. So if you like the idea of a group workout class or personal trainer, but you don't got the dough, the Aaptiv app is something I would 100% recommend. It's a phone app with thousands of trainer-led music-driven classes, and they are consistently adding more and more classes every couple weeks. I use Aaptiv for cardio, stretching, and meditation mostly because those are the things that I struggle to do on my own, so having someone guide me through it really helps. But the best part is the music, in all honesty. They actually use music from like Beyonce, Cardi B. Basically, all of your favorite workout jams are probably featured in this app, and I don't really know how they got the rights to use them, but hey, I'm here for it. It motivates me. I love it. If you're someone who gets to the gym and doesn't know what they're doing, this app makes the gym experience much less intimidating. Okay, so those are my favorite workouts. I wanted to give you guys a variety of options so you could figure out what might be best for you. But here are also some of the tools that help me stay on track health-wise and might help you too. So vitamins are a part of my morning routine because if I don't do it in the morning, I'll forget. And if you don't have a health routine yet, Care Of makes it super easy to do something healthy for yourself. It's really easy to start, even if you don't know what you need or what you need to take, because you take a quick 5-minute test online to find out your personal vitamin and supplement recommendations. And then based on your results, Care of delivers daily vitamin supplement packs and or protein directly to your door, so you're only getting what you need. Now, the two important points for me: one, you can modify your subscription at any time when you need to change. So last year, when I first started Care of, I wanted to concentrate on digestive and sleep issues, whereas this year it's all about muscle growth and recovery. So I retook the test and was able to get new vitamins and protein sent to me because of my changing needs. So that's really cool. And number two is their packaging, because it is now compostable. People can get your daily packaged vitamins without feeling like you're causing a lot of waste. So if you want to test out Care of, use the promo code AsiaDang at takecareof.com to receive 25% off your entire first order. Not only do you get 25% off vitamins, but also any supplements and protein powder. So the other thing that has helped me on my fitness journey is my Apple Watch. I wanted to track my heart rate as I work out to make sure that I'm pushing myself hard enough without like going overboard. Some people suggested one of those chest heart rate monitors, but if I'm gonna spend money on something, it's gonna be something that I can use all the time instead of just 4 or 45 minutes every day. So I decided to get the Apple Watch. I really like the Finish Tracker, which is represented by these three rings. The Move ring shows calories burned. Exercise ring displays how many minutes of brisk activity you did. And then the Stand ring shows how often you stood up to stop sitting down. As someone who works from home on her computer 24/7, when I get an alert that I need to walk around for a minute, it's actually a really nice reminder that I need to take a break. Now, in terms of workout attire, I don't really care what I look like when I work out, as you could probably tell from this video. And I just want to be comfortable. I normally just cut old t-shirts to work out in because I'm not going to spend the money on a $50 tank top. But sports bras and leggings are really important to me. For high intensity workouts, I've found that these bras from Lululemon and this one from Nike are the best. They offer great support, but also don't suffocate your tatas. And similarly, finding comfortable workout pants, in my opinion, is very, very difficult. Carbon 38, these workout pants, and PopFlex are my favorite. They are soft, comfortable, but also stay up while you're working out so you're not constantly adjusting yourself. All right, everyone, so those are my favorite workouts, as well as some tips and tricks to keep my body moving at 100%. I hope this video inspired you to maybe try a new workout or maybe reboot your health and fitness routine. As always, please leave me comments or questions in the comment section. I always love to talk to you guys. And if you have any other video suggestions as to what you want to see from me, let me know in the comments as well. I'm Aisha Dang. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.